patient woke up, his skeleton was missing, and the doctor was never heard from again.
Anyway, that's how I lost my medical license.